Namaste. In this video, I will tell you how to write or manipulate equation in Jupyter Python. So first of all, I am going to use a Sympy library. From Sympy import star. Now x equal to symbols x. So a question will arise in your mind. What does this command do? So if I don't write this command, let me show you what will this command do. For example, I type x plus 1. Now click on run. As you can see, it is showing me error that x is not defined. As you know, in a programming language, we need to define a variable. Here x is a variable, but I does not define what is x. So Sympy is not different. So to define x as just a alphabetically variable, we use symbols so that we can use x as a alphabetically. For example, if I run this code, after that I run this code, as you can see, now I can run x plus 1. Now let's see how to write a equation in Python. So p print basically it prints the equation. Now bracket integral bracket square root x square plus 5 star x comma x. Now run this code. As you can see, this symbol is currently the integration and it shows x square plus 2x dx. It is quite difficult to understand this kind of equation. So to reduce this kind of error or problem, I am going to use another method that is quite effective, and you can use that equation in your problems or thesis. Okay, for example, to do that I need to import a new library, a new module from Sympy import init session. Now type init session bracket white true. Now type this equation again. Click on run. As you can see, now it shows me the equation very effectively and it looks good, and you can use this equation, just copy paste, and you can use this equation in your MS Word or PowerPoint, but wherever you want. So I hope you like this video. If you have any doubts and queries, make sure you ask the comment, and please subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching and have a great day.